a little wake and bake, or should I say wake and crunch. Finishing off my so-called soft mini clay pots. They're not soft. The saucers are good as heck. The last of the Mohicans, baby. Have another video coming out. Probably do it later this evening. Y'all know I'm a huge Mexican clay lover. I was Indian clay lover, then I tried the Mexican. It was a wrap. But I do have a red slate bar, some red slate cubes, and some dry fruit. So I'm gonna do that this evening. That dry fruit though. Mm-hmm. I like the crunch.